Okay, I'm back again, and I've decided to tone down this just a little bit. We'll see what happens. I'm just going to go into it with some of my colors and just tone down some of these spots here and there. Make some bigger spots. I have too many little shapes. So I'm just making some larger shapes. Okay, that's enough of that color. I'm going to go into it with some pink. Not really thinking, just going in. was thinking about putting some blue into this, but the gray and the black is really a cool color. I guess I could put a blue in, see what would happen. Wow. Need I say more? Don't like that. Don't like that. Pink. I'm going to change some of these blue up so it's a little different. This is just a little bit lighter. Oh, I like that red coming up on top of that. playing. Good to be playing. Because you know, when I make my videos, I'm always trying to make a painting. You know, I'm kind of trying, but it's not important right now. If that makes any sense. Just not important. Make some light gray. Don't know if I like that. Only time will tell. That will stay. Kind of liking this. Now, I don't know if you can see this or not. I think you can. Up here, your blue is taking you down. It's bringing you across, and then it's taking you down. It's also taking you up. You can skip to here. You can go up into here. Then I'm going to put a little bit of blue there, and then it takes you up that way. Also, these kind of circles takes you across and down and up. Don't know what I'm going to do with this. I don't know if I'm going to leave that gray or if I'm going to leave it blue. Haven't decided yet. But I do think that I'm going to put some more black here. I want a larger black space. This is a pretty big black space here. And again, I'm thinking big, medium, and small. So I have some medium spots, and I have some small spots, and I have one large spot. It's kind of connected. I'm going to make it a little bit bluer, see what happens. If I don't like it, I'll go back over it. I do like it as blue. I think I'm going to put a little bit of light in here. Not quite that light. A little bit of darkness into that. I don't want it to be white. Neutral colors are so important here because there's so many vivid colors. A big red spot too, and a big black spot. This is kind of a large whiter spot. I don't have a big blue spot, but I think that's okay. I'm happy with this, believe it or not, and I wasn't really thinking about making a frame. I mean, making a painting. I'm going to check something out. I have a mat this size. I'm going to see how it looks with a mat around it. I like it. Not quite big enough, but I do like it. Not big enough to get all of my, I can get my husband to make me a frame that's a mat a little bit bigger. But that will give you an idea of what it might look like. Thank you guys. I'll take a photo. Love you. Thanks okay, for so here's a close up of everything that's going on. Thank you. I do like it. Surprise, and I just had some fun. It's very different for me, but you know, and it's very whimsical, very playful, and maybe that's what I need right now.